Hey everyone, and welcome to this tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create your own personal finance tracker with Google Sheets. To get started, head over to the blog post in the description. Scroll down until you find the Google Sheets link. Click the link and copy the Google Sheet to your Google Drive. This Google Sheet includes several tabs and Google Apps script code for creating a sidebar form and web app for entering our income and expenditure entries. So, let's get started. After a few seconds, you'll see a custom menu called My Menu appear in the menu bar. Click on it and select Sidebar Form. The first time you do this, you'll be asked to authorize the code to run in your account. Click Continue, select your email, click Advanced, click Budget Template, and then click Allow on the next screen. Now, go back to My Menu and select Sidebar Form again. You should now see a data entry form appear on the right side of the Google Sheets. You can use this form to add both your income and expenditure entries to the table in the Data tab of this Google Sheet. To add a record, you first need to specify the entry type using the Income and Expenditure buttons. If you select the Income button, the Entry Category dropdown will be populated with your income categories. If you select the Expenditure button, it will populate with the expenditure categories. Select an entry category. Similarly, fill out the other fields. Now, when you click the Submit button, your record is appended to the table in the Data tab. Let's see how you can customize these two dropdowns to match your income and expenditures. To do that, open the Settings sheet. The Entry Category dropdown list is populated from the data in columns A and B. In column A, specify whether it is an income or expenditure. Then, in column B, insert the entry category. Then, regenerate the form by going to My Menu and Sidebar Form to apply the changes. Similarly, the Payment Method dropdown list is populated from the entries in column D. This custom menu and sidebar form you saw was created with Google Apps Script. To open the Google Apps Script Editor, go to Extensions and click Apps Script. This contains several files, including the code required to create the web app I mentioned earlier. To get the web app URL, follow these steps. Go to Deploy and click New Deployment. Click the gear icon at the top left and select Web App. Select your email in the Execute As field. For the Who Has Access field, select only myself so that no one else can access this web app without logging into your email. Click Deploy. The script will again request you to authorize it to run in your Google account. Go through the process and authorize it. Once you complete authorization, you will get the URL for your web app. Click on the URL to view the web app on your browser. You will see the same form as you saw on the Google Sheets sidebar. The web app has a responsive layout, so you can access it from any device. However, it is specifically designed to fit your mobile phone's web browser. This way, you can easily add your income and expenditure on the go. I have also included several charts to see the summary of your current month's income and expenditure. You can customize all these features through the Google Apps script file. This Google Sheets also includes a basic dashboard to visualize your income and expenditure data. You can filter the data by date by using the start and end dates in cells B2 and B3. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel to stay up to date on our latest videos.